Do you think it's enough to praise God just on Sundays?
No!
Well, how about on Sundays, Wednesdays, and Fridays?
Uh-huh.
Okay, what about 5 days of the week and half the day Saturday?
No!
You're right. Here's what the Bible has to say.
Psalm 145, verses 2, 10, and 11. Every day I will bless you and praise your name forever and ever. All your works shall give thanks to you, O Lord, and all your faithful shall bless you. They shall speak of the glory of your kingdom.
Every day I will bless you. Every day I will praise your name. Every day I will bless you. Forever and ever and ever and ever. Every day I bless you. All your works shall give thanks to you.
Oh Lord, oh Lord.
And all your faithful shall bless you. They shall speak of the glory of your kingdom. Every day I will bless you. Every day I will praise your name. Every day I will bless you. Forever and ever and ever and ever. Every day I bless you. All your works shall give thanks to you.
Oh Lord, oh Lord.
And all your faithful shall bless you. They shall speak of the glory of your kingdom.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, every day.
Every day I will bless you.
Every day I will bless you.
Every day I will praise your name. Every day I will bless you. Forever and ever and ever and ever. Every day I will bless you. Every day, every day.
Every day I'll bless your holy name.
Every day I'll bless your holy name. I will bless you.
I'll bless you at night, too.